Hey guys, another quick video for you here with setting up a two-factor or two-step authentication for LinkedIn. Stay tuned. Okay, so for setting up two-factor or two-step authentication in LinkedIn, depending how you want to use that interchangeable name, we would go, once you're logged into LinkedIn, click on me and then go down to settings and privacy. Of course, not me, but the word me, and it has your avatar. So it'll show your email address, phone numbers, which you're going to want to make sure you got your correct phone number in there. And that's going to be used when you go down to two-step verification, and in my case it's already turned on. Yours may say off, so when you click on that, scroll down a bit and then you'll see it's turned off. It'll say turn on, so then you would just click turn on and it'll switch to saying turn off, and it'll confirm where the verification codes will be sent. That's it. There doesn't appear to be any save button on here. So once you have that done, it may ask you to confirm and then log out of your LinkedIn account, log back in again, and make sure you get that SMS code. And then that will prompt you going forward. Now, if you want to, you can also see where you're signed in and see all your active sessions. Now, this includes your multiple devices that you have and locations where you've been. Of course, I've signed in multiple times here, so it's showing a lot of extra active sessions. So anyway, you can check that out for yourself as well. It's a good way to review the security of your account. And that's how you secure your LinkedIn account. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already and ring that bell to be sure you get this every time a new video comes out. And you might want to check out one of these other videos that I've done as well for the other more popular websites and make sure they're also set up with your two-factor authentication. That's it for this video. Thanks again for watching and see you in the next one. Bye for now.